As excited as we are about the new Thompson Center Compass 2 rifle, we also are excited about the other new bolt-action rifles from Thompson Center that have been released as well.
Hi, I'm Danielle from Thompson Center, and we've got some new exciting products to talk about. So, here in my hands, we have the Compass Utility. This is Thompson Center's new entry-level bolt-action rifle. This gun is going to be offered in 6 different calibers, and it's just your awesome gun for the truck, for a quad, farm gun, whatever it might be. This starts at $359. Now, all of our bolt action rifles with Thompson Center come with our minute of angle guarantee. So 3 shots, 100 yards guaranteed to be in an inch in diameter or less. They're all made in the United States. They're all free floated, pillar bedded, and they also have our 5R rifling. So a lot of gun for the money. We also are offering scoped options available as well. So $359 for just the gun, and if you do want a scoped option, that's going to be $459, and that's bore sighted in the factory. So another new thing for us on the Compass line is that we have the Compass 2 Compact. Now, this is a sweet little gun. This gun has a 16.5-inch barrel, truly designed to be a compact rifle. This is going to be offered in 4 different calibers, 308 at the largest caliber. It's a great gun for deer gun. It's great for full-size statured shooters, and then also for folks that are a little bit more on the petite side as well. It will come with a spacer that's going to add 7/8 of an inch to your length of pull if you're interested. But if you're hunting in really thick conditions, if you're blind hunting and you don't want your barrel extending outside of the blind, or if you're tree stand hunting, this is a great gun for you. All of the guns are going to come with a threaded barrel as well, so if you want to put a comp, a muzzle brake, or a suppressor on them, how great is that? Compact rifle with a suppressor on it, that would be super fun to hunt with. Now, also, we've made some modifications to our Venture line. So the Venture is now Venture 2. We've added that Generation 2 trigger to this gun as well. So great things that you get with the Venture. A little step up, you've got your corrosion resistant finish with your weather shield finish. We've added that threaded barrel on there as well. And again, it's got that Generation 2 trigger. We brought the MSRP down on this as well, so now you can get into this gun for just $525 MSRP. It's going to be offered in 9 different calibers, and we've just added the 350 Legend to this as well. So for more information about any Thompson Center firearms, go to tcarms.com.